Hi, I know that future brings you another video. So today we'll be reading the poem of actor Val Kilmer. So first of all, it's known that he is very egotistical and has had feuds with many actors and directors. So if we see here that his most developed mount is the Mount of Apollo. Now, when the Mount of Apollo is most developed, it gives the person the talent of appearing in front of the camera or on stage. They have talent in front of the camera. So majority of actors and news anchors, they have this mount developed. So it's no surprise that this is his most developed mount. But the problem with this mount is when it's developed, it also makes the person a bit egotistical and easily angered. So he has had anger issues in the past, which has, what you say, affected his early career. It's also shown by the fact that the gap between the head and heart line is narrow. So this also shows a bit of narrow-mindedness and a bit of anger issues. And thirdly, we see that the third world is very developed. So this shows that the person is very quick to his or her emotions because they have this anger problem. Along with that, lower Mars is developed, which again shows aggression. And then we see that the heart line is moving upwards. When the heart line is moving upwards, this means that the person tends to lose their emotions and can throw tantrums. Like if the heart line is straight, so the person has control over the emotions. But when the heart line is going upwards, this means that the person loses control over their emotions. So he has had that problem. But on the plus side, if we see, the fingers are arranged on a balanced arc. So this shows that the person has had opportunities more easily than other people. So he started his career in his early 20s and gained success in his early 20s itself. This is also shown by the fact that the headline, it starts from the Mount of Jupiter itself, which shows an extremely ambitious personality, and they achieve early success because it's also separated from the lifeline, which shows that this person is very independent and wants to have their own house, their own property as soon as possible. It's no surprise that the fate line comes from the Mount of Moon, which shows that this person will gain success by other people's approval. So majority of actors, at least 90%, have the fate line coming from the Mount of Moon. We also see that this person is generous with money because the space between the thumb and the finger is large. So he has donated a lot to charity, and he also gives a lot of gifts to close friends and relatives. So there's of course a lot of talent in his hand because the Apollo mount is developed. We also see that the headline is also good. It's going downwards. But what we see here is that it's ending near the upper Mars. So this again makes the person a bit argumentative as they have their own opinion on everything. There's also a strong Mars line. So this shows some protection, maybe from health problems, which he has had many lately. Right now he's under a lot of problems with health. And this is also shown by, because when the lifeline forks outside, it means that the person's life improves. But if we see here, he's in his 60s, and if we see here at this point, the lifeline is going inward. So this shows that there is some problem with the health. But as we see that the lifeline is not breaking and that there's a strong Mars line, he will eventually make it through, but there will be health complications. So overall, we see that this man is very talented, but due to his ego, he loses opportunities very easily. We also see that he had a strong fate line at the start. If you see the fate line at the start, it's extremely strong, but then it dims a bit here in the middle. So when it dims in the middle, it shows that the career in the later half of life is not that good as it was at the start. So it's no surprise that at one time, he was one of the highest grossing actors in the 1990s, but then his career just faltered when it entered the 2000s. He is also extremely stubborn, which is shown by the first phalange being very developed on his thumb. So that's all I can say from Val Kilmer's poem. I hope you enjoy this poem reading. Have a very nice day.